The ELI at Missouri State University brings you a video series highlighting the accomplishments of our students. It's called The ELI and Idioms, Our Hands-Down Favorites. And now, for today's guest.
My name is Mohammed Ali Shaban. I'm from Saudi Arabia. I am an English language teacher. I studied in ELI Missouri State University, the program which is called Building Leadership Through School Immersion. And I got many experiences there, which was very beneficial and worthy. My favorite idiom is, when life gives you a lemon, make lemonade, which means to turn something negative into positive. So, be positive all the time. I got this idiom when I was studying the American culture course in the ELI. And it was very beneficial course. Thank you very much for seeing me, watching me, and for the ELI stuff. Thank you very much for this opportunity, and let's keep in touch. See you.
The ELI wants to know your favorite idiom and what class you learned it in. Share your knowledge to help other students. Begin with your name, country, and the class where you learned the idiom. Then tell us the idiom that is, hands down, your favorite. Explain what it means and why you like it so much.